BG, YSL, no just was pregnant, yeah. Do my story, got it clear by your daddy, yeah.
BG, YSL, was hanging in. Richard Mill, all this shit, nigga, was hanging in. Good with done, bad and better, but we're hanging in. D4L, start a man, say what's hanging in.
Yo. What up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. It's getting crazy. It's getting crazy in the streets, my nigga. It's getting fucking crazy in the streets. Drake just dropped. A lot of songs just dropped. Like I said in my last video, if you watched it, I ain't gonna do the whole album, but I'm gonna do a few songs. Now, this is D4L, Future, Drake, Young Thug. Nigga, what in the... Nigga, that combination, that's a death combination. You know this shit lit. Future. Oh, and I think Thug just announced that he got a mixtape coming out with Breezy. Oh, music has been so good to me this year. So good. I want to cry a little bit. It's been so good to me. Let's go. Yeah. Is what I'm gonna make this interesting. At the end, I'm gonna tell you who I think had the best verse. When I say the best verse, not just the best lyrics, cadence, style, flow, everything. Who made this song? This song. You feel me? I'm gonna tell you. I know. It's sad. Why are we always dividing our brothers? Because it's fucking fun, nigga. This is flames. Sorry. This is fire, y'all. This tape gonna have me up. This tape gonna have me up. But I promise you,
What's happening?
Professional, sir. Don't you hate when they do that? Start acting different. Now they want you to buy them new butts, new titties and shit. I can relate to that. Anybody could relate to that. Don't you hate that shit? Y'all hate that? Don't y'all hate that shit? Facts. I remember that. Facts. Dog, we didn't even do Payless, nigga. We did the flea market, bro. We did the flea market. Yo, I remember, actually, this was elementary school, bro. Like, it was like my last year. I had some white shoes. Them shits had some rifles on them. And I remember I wanted some Forces, right? And fix this camera. I want some Forces, right? But my mom couldn't get everybody Forces. So she's like, fuck it. None of you niggas is getting none of that shit. Man, I was so embarrassed, bro. But you know what? I rocked that shit like a champ. You feel me? I rocked that shit like a champ, my nigga. Like a champ. And in the second half of that year, I had some New Balances. I was like, I don't give a fuck that they're New Balance, my nigga. At least it's something. You feel me? It has a fucking name. I was like, oh shit, it got a fucking name, nigga. Ma, thank you.
Saudi Arabia, money coming. Hey, my trap coming up the street. I ran a check
Yo, yeah, I know y'all niggas be geniuses on this internet, man. One of y'all make a whole mixtape or make a whole track of Future sound effects. Like when he say, ooh, 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 or brrr, or you know, all them little fucking sound. He's been doing that shit a lot lately. If one of y'all could make like a little highlight reel, that shit would be so fire. Yo, I just love how, yo, they shared the song so well. Motherfuckers jumping in here, niggas jumping in there. Like, these niggas like ninjas. These niggas are like rap ninjas. What kind of sorcery is this? Yes. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes. All right. What's happening? Yo. Hi, man. That was Drake. Featuring Future and Young Thug. What's happening in? D4L. All right, now who had the best verse? Man, it was just a great song. I take that whole thing back. It was just, I couldn't judge it on that. They work so well together. I feel like, I don't know. They just transform into like one effort. Actually, this nigga does kind of look like a ninja on this cover. Fuck you up too, nigga. But yeah, everybody did their thing. This song is fire. This is hitting the playlist. All right, this is definitely going on the playlist. Definitely going on the playlist, man. Definitely. Hey, but if y'all knew, actually, let me know in the comment section below what y'all thought about this song, man. And if you heard the Project Dark Lane demo tapes, let me know in the comment section below what's your favorite song. I have a feeling this is gonna be one of mine because, come on, man, Drake, Future, Young Thug, and all three of them, they just came in swinging at niggas. Shit was crazy. But if you're new here, please hit that subscribe button. Hit that notification bell. We almost had 100. We turned all the way the fuck up. Honestly, it's a little too early. I ain't gonna say I'm the hardest working nigga doing this shit, but I don't know, my video counts is a little up there. You feel me? And we growing fast. Join the squad, man. Don't be a freeloader.